A Clay County business is expanding into Terre Haute. Big Willie's Townhouse Restaurant is set to open sometime in October. It's going into the former Beer Stoop on the north side. It'll have the same menu as its sister restaurant, Big Willie's Lake House. You're seeing video of that restaurant here, but with a few German-inspired dishes added. Owners say come spring, they'll open a German-inspired bar in the restaurant. They say the second location makes it more convenient for customers.